Hello everyone, good morning. I know I look really super sleepy because I just woke up. It's not even 9 a.m. yet, like look. You see? So yeah, I'm still really sleepy. I haven't taken a shower yet either, that's how I'm sleepy. I'm sure that I just got out of bed like only 10 minutes ago, I think, something like that. I just wanted to say something, Loki. Like, look, stop, guys. Yay, whoa. We bought him yesterday. Was next to the highway. Was this stand up with a guy who saw Star Wars. And it was in this thing. And like, yeah, this is a bad Star Wars. But there's only one bad Star Wars with so many. So that is really cool. Okay. But this whole thing was filled with it. And well, yeah. And it looked really tasty and nice. And I like it. So yeah. I just wanted to say it real quick. One other thing about what we're going to do today and tomorrow. It's a little bit of a question mark, but I will be more clear about it later. So, yeah. Okay, later. Bye-bye. Hey. So, I just wanted to say super quick. I just wanted to show my outfit super quick, I think. And also what we're going to do today. But, first we're going to see the nature things. Wiccan Fen Nature Forest, or something like that. And it was like the most beautiful nature in England or something. So kind of impressive, I think. I like nature. And also there's a pigeon walking into the garden now. Whoa. But it's not that, okay. That's not that interesting. Okay, let's zoom out again. Whoopsie. Okay, but this is my outfit right now. Whoops. Oh, hello. And I will put my palladiums with it. Those ones. Whoops. Yay. And my coat. Because we're going walk into the nature. And the weather is good. Kinda. And later today we're also going to Cambridge. And then I will put on, now it looks like nothing, but now, then I will put on this dress and those shoes, those red ones. So I will take those with me. And yeah, that's about it, I think. Okay. And I want to show one other thing also, but I will do that in the next thing. Yeah. But that's what we're going to do today. So yeah, okay. Hey, I just wanted to say one more thing. Earlier we were also planning to go to a lovely castle, this castle, Tattersall Castle, but this is how it looks, yeah. but now we kind of changed our planning, and so today we, like I said, the nature and Cambridge also, and tomorrow we are going like climbing in trees and stuff, and it's gonna be really amazing, and then Friday we wanna go to a village at the coast, like next across to the sea, what's like laying on the sea. And so, but then we don't have time to see that castle anymore because Saturday morning we are already going back to the Netherlands. So yeah, that. But that is just what I wanted to show real quick. So yeah, okay, that's it. Later, bye bye. We are now at the nature place, Wiccan Fen it's called. So yeah, and it's lovely weather. Yay! You see? Really nice weather. And that is another to say. Okay. Bye bye. We are now walking with a group of people and we are going to make a lovely boat trip, so it's going to be really exciting. And hij is prachtig dingen.
I will show it later better. But it's like a convenient blanket when you go camping and stuff. And you can also wash it. I will show it later better. But we arrived at the boat. Oh, yay. But we cannot talk loud. It's like a fluster boat, a whisper boat. So, yeah.
The legs just do not work very well.
So we are done with the boat trip, as you can see. And I bought this thing on my head because the sun is kind of shining really hard. And I did not find my cap back yet because it's still in one of the last boxes in my room. So, yeah. And I also bought like something. Oh, wait one second.
Uh-huh. Hello.
Hello. That's really lovely duck you have there. They're really lovely. Yeah. They must have it really hot, I think.
Not too bad. Yeah. Have you seen them before? They're Briards. Briards, French sheepdogs.
Oh, no, I'm not good with dog species, but they look nice.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Let me just finish my thingy, but I want to say real quick before the dogs came that I also bought some fudge for a friend of mine. And yeah, it's like a typical English sweet thingy. But so yeah, that's about it. Okay. And I also bought a really cool blanket for like when you go camping and stuff, but I will show that later. But like in the cabin tonight, I think. But that's about it. Okay. Later, bye bye. This is a really little lovely cabin. And oops. I lift and you can look. Oops. Cool, right? Yeah, that's the. Yeah. Yeah, it looks cool. We just did a quick switcheroonie, my dad and I. But I changed into this outfit. Yay! Oh, I like it. And yeah, it's kind of hot still, so that's why I have my cap on. And my dad changed into his short pants. Yay! I only showed the pants, but yeah. I mean, because it's really hot, so. And now we're going for a little bit to Cambridge. Yay! Woo! Sorry, I'm excited. And it's also hot. That's not a good combination. But okay. So I'll see you there then, I guess. Or on the way if I see something nice. But yeah. Finally, there's a lot of searching, but now we're going into the town. Yay! Okay, let us!
And this is the vegan food. It's made, it's coconut, and it's made with cocoa milk. So yeah.
Dit was Cambridge, oh wel, al wat we hebben gezien of het, I'm sure it was, there's lots and lots more, but we also need to go home at some point, of course, too. So now we're heading back home and going to have some dinner, something like that. And, yeah, oh, and so tomorrow we are going to climb in trees and I'm really excited about it. It's like super high and everything, like high in the place and stuff. And yeah, and it's gonna be really cool. And I can take my camera also with me, but I will have the course on like attached on something. But yeah, it will be cool. So and for now, this was I think almost it. So yeah, I will probably later say like good night or something. But it's not that far yet. But yeah, okay, bye bye.
This is my second outfit today. Oops. Yay! Alright. Okay.
Hey. I'm kinda really stressed actually, to be honest. So I will keep this kinda short, I think, right now. But I just wanted to show a few things I also bought today. And after that, I just wanted to end this video. But yeah,
I bought some candy from Hardee's. It's like it was a really amazing. Well, it was a really big candy store, but you've already seen it, of course, because I've, you know.
But anyways, not for myself, but for a friend of mine. I bought because most of the candies they have is not vegan, you know, but it's like with gelatin in it and stuff. But it looked really amazing, and I bought Hatsikide banana flavor candy thingies and this thingy Yorkshire mix, and it's like all kind of cool mixy colors, stuff like that. Yeah, and earlier I also bought like this fudge is kind of it's a bit this thing, I guess, but yeah. It's nice. but I don't eat it anymore because, well, it's like with butter and stuff, but yeah. Oh well. When I was not vegan yet, I did like that, of course, but oh well. Anyways, and this bag. Get the fat out of here. That, yeah. Do you're looking at my... Oh, well, I haven't seen this side yet, but anyways. From that one. Yes. That was from a place in Cambridge, and they also had like vegan fudge, and he let me taste a little bit, and it tasted really, really good actually. It was cocos flavor, with cocos milk, and so I bought one piece of that, and yeah, so that's what's in that bag. I don't think I can show it because it's like the paper on it and stuff, but yeah, he did like really good with paper and everything, but yeah, I'm not gonna open that because that would be, I don't wanna make a mess, you know. Yeah, that's what I mean, that's what I'm trying to say. And this thing, this bag, yes, it looks super convenient and I really love that look. It is a blanket, you see? Like, look, and you can do it like this. That you can open it and close it really handy, and you can make it really little, like you see, it's like you see, it's like super convenient, and I can also like put it on my hike bag and stuff like that, and you can even do it in the washing machine on 30 degrees, so I was like, wow, you know, and yeah, so I'm really happy with that. That's about it. And and I also bought a cap on my head, but that's in the living room right now. Because it was really hot actually. And I think that's about it. So yeah, and it's already, let me check, it's right now already this time almost 12 a.m. so pretty late, and yeah, I wanna sleep. I'm going to bed. And tomorrow we're waking up at 8 a.m. again, and then we have to hurry. And then we go to, I don't know where it was anymore, but a forest somewhere. It was like 1 hour driving, something like that. And then we go climbing
and stuff, and it's going to be really amazing. Okay. But for now, good night, and thanks a lot for watching. So, yeah. Okay. Later. Bye-bye.